Ah, man, what a great day in Block City. I'm just looking at this beautiful view while eating my yummy, yummy pizza. Oh, man. Oh, man, there's nothing that could actually ruin this day right now because this is an amazing day. Right, Chicken Jr.? Wait, Chicken Jr.? What the heck? You guys had kids? Yo, Mr. Chicken. Dude, oh, man, today's a great day. Nothing can bring me down. Oh, my gosh, man. Look how sunny it is actually in Block City. I can't believe how sunny it really is. You know, I'm going to watch some YouTube, maybe watch some Block City. Oh, man, yeah, nothing can go wrong. Wait, what the? Why am I freezing up? What's going on? Ah, I can't move. Help. Wait, Frosty?
Floaty. What's up?
Hey, dude, can you, like, unfreeze me? I'm kind of stuck.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Ice, ice, nice, nice. Bye-bye, ice. Bye-bye, ice. Should I clear up in a second?
Wow. Yeah, no, it's not really working.
Oh, okay. There you go. Yeah, yeah, it takes
okay,
a second.
What's up, Frosty? What brings you into my humble abode?
I was just thinking. So, you moved to Block City, right?
Yeah. Well, not really moved. I kind of got, like, forcefully pulled into this dimension. But, I mean, technically, yeah. I guess so.
Sure, right. And you filled out all, like, the normal paperwork for, like, moving and stuff, right?
Paperwork? I mean, I kind of just, like, made this house and, like, you know, just lived here. I didn't hear anything about paperwork. Why?
Awesome. That is so good to hear. That is just the best news I've heard.
Why is it good?
No, as you know, I've been the mayor for about 5 years now.
5 years?
Yeah.
My goodness, you must be old then.
It's also been 5 years for you.
Oh, yeah. Wait, I actually forgot about that. So, wait, I'm old too. Oh my goodness. No.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. At least we're not Henry's age.
Oh, yeah. That guy is like old, senile. He's also kind of smelly too, but I mean, it's not really a problem though. He always has sick inventions.
Yeah, just cool stuff. Anyways, so, you never filled out any paperwork to live here. So, there you go.
I mean, I didn't think I need a. Wait, what is it? Eviction notice? Wait, does that mean I have to be banned from Block City?
Yep, just ban you outright. You have 24 hours. It has been a pleasure telling you to leave. Just such a pleasure.
Frosty, you're so silly. Oh my goodness. I knew this is such a funny joke. Oh man, you're just joking, right?
Yeah.
Only 24 hours to pack up everything?
Yeah, yeah. 24 hours, right? But I'll call the police.
Wait, what? No, you're joking, right?
I'm in charge of them. I'm the mayor.
Okay.
It has been, let me tell you, it has been the greatest pleasure to tell you to leave.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Okay, bye, Frosty. Bye.
See you never.
Okay, so I think he's ow! Oh my gosh, he froze me again. Oh my goodness, he really needs to control that magic stuff. But I think it's a joke, so you know what? I'm just gonna go about my day. I'm sure it'll be fine. You know what? Frosty's probably joking because he wouldn't kick me out, right? I thought we became, like, best of buds. We like, went through so much together. You know what? I'm gonna talk about it with Noah. Hey, Noah, how are you? Oh, man. You know, I'm so excited. Give me the usual, Noah. Like, I would like the coffee usual. You know, I really need this coffee right now. Like, I need some energy. Noah, we have a lot to talk about, man. Dude, you know Frosty, right? You know Frosty, like, he kind of hates me and stuff. But, like, I thought, like, we kind of got together again, you know? Like, we're best buds. But, he kind of went into my house and he, like, told me something about, like, papier work or something like that. I don't know what that really means. But he gave me this, and you can kind of read it for yourself, Noah. But I mean, I just thought it's a joke, right? It's gotta be a joke. There's no way Frosty's kicking me out after everything we've been through. I've been here for so long, Noah. You know, like, it's been, you know, like, even we had some crazy adventures as well, dude. You know, like, it's actually nuts, man. But eviction, yeah. I mean, it's just a joke, right, Noah? This is a joke. I don't think this is a joke. What do you mean? This is not, no, Noah. He would not kick me out. Come on, rage wouldn't allow this. I mean, I guess he is the mayor, so, like, he has, like, all the power to do anything, but he even signed it. Oh, man. Okay. You know what, Noah? I'll get back to you, okay, dude? Thank you for the coffee, man. I appreciate it. Oh, no, this is really bad. Oh, man, Noah doesn't think it's a joke. Are you kidding me? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna walk around, maybe. Oh, Sky! Oh, my gosh, Sky! Oh, this is really bad, Sky. I think I might be getting evicted. Oh, no, if you don't know what that means, I'm gonna be getting kicked out of my house. But what? Yes, you know Frosty, right? I thought me and Frosty were, like, besties now, and I thought, like, we were, like, best of friends, and that we weren't enemies anymore. I mean, I never thought he was my enemy, but I guess he teleported into my house, and then he was telling me, he's like, did you sign your papier work or something like that? And I'm like, no, I didn't. I just got, like, teleported here. And then he gave me this, whatever that thing is, an eviction notice. And I guess he said I have 24 hours before I have to pack up, Sky. I'm so scared. Hopefully this is a joke, right? But you know what? I'm kind of scared, Sky. Even if this is my last day, Floaty, you aren't a member of Block City. Oh, no. This is not happening. This has to be a dream. Wake up, Floaty. Wake up. Oh, man. He's the mayor. He isn't joking. You know what, Sky? If this is really my last day of Block City, I want to spend it with you, okay? Should we get some McDonald's for our last ever meal? Oh, man. I can't believe this is happening. Okay. It's okay. You know what, Floaty? You know, it probably is just a joke. Anything for you, let's just go. Yeah, let's just go. It's just a joke. It's just a joke. It's okay. You know what? You know what? Maybe we talk to the manager. Maybe if we tell him it's his last day, we can get a free burgers, right? Oh, man. This is really sad. Oh, man. This is so bad.
Oh, man, Sky.
Our last ever meal of McDonald's. This better be good. You know what? Hopefully, they actually have what we need because usually they only have rats, you know? But I think after all this time, they should actually have some food ready for us.
But, oh, man, here we go. We're gonna go in.
Okay. Hey, worker. Shoo, get off.
Oh, what the?
Is that four rats on a cashier? Oh, that's this guy here. You know what, worker? I got you, man. Let me help. Ow, what the? Is that rat? Helper, help!
Oh my gosh, worker, help me. Sky, help me.
Oh my gosh, are you sure you want to eat here? I mean, I think we should be fine. You know what? These rats aren't really attacking me. I don't get paid enough for this. You know what, Mr. Worker? Sky, you could go ahead and order. Let me see. What should we get? Ooh, we could like save some $1 and 1 cent or something. You know what? Can I get the 7? I'll take 2 cheeseburgers. I'll take the 7, the combo 7. I'll protect you, Sky. Get these filthy rats out of here. Oh man, I'm such a cool guy. Okay, yeah, we'll take 2 7 2 combo. Oh, what the? Oh, hey, manager. Did I hear my worker disrespecting my ow, what the? Ow, what the? Mr. Manager, help me, help me. The rats are attacking. Oh, can I just get a salad? Yeah, we'll get a salad as well. Hey, manager, can we be nice, man? Look, listen, man. Okay, you know what? I only told Noah and Sky about this, but I think you deserve to know.
Manager, this is my last day in Block City.
I'm currently about to get kicked out.
I only have 24 hours left before I have to pack everything and go. Mr. Workers,
you know, the rats are kind of cute. Sky, no.
That's disgusting. They carry diseases
and rabies. Oh my goodness.
24 hours? Yeah.
I only have 24 hours until I have to leave.
And, worker, you know what? Since this is my last 24 hours, man, you know what? Take my leftover coffee, dude. You deserve it, dude. Take my leftover coffee. That means you got 12 to pay back all the money you owe. What?
Are you? Come on.
Mr. Manager, this is my last day. And this is how you're treating me, dude. I'm literally ordering their food, man. Come on, bro.
Oh, you have broken so much property.
You know what, Sky?
Hold me back, Sky. Hold me back. I'm kidding. You can't hold me back because I'm too strong.
Manager, it's that.
You know what? After all this time you've mistreated me,
you know this. Oh my goodness, that rat is going crazy, dude. But
you know what? After all this time you treated me.
Oh my gosh, I can't hold it in.
My last 24 hours.
What?
My high score, yeah, it's beaten. And now all your stuff is broken. You know, I'm gonna be your high score and pull. Oh yeah, look at Nemo. Look at Nemo. He's gonna die. Nemo's gonna die. And this is all your fault because you don't want to treat me right. You know what? Let's see. Destroy this food table. I'm sure you don't need this. I'm gonna throw him over here.
Oh my gosh.
What? Oh hey, Mr. Worker. You know what, Mr. Worker? I know you don't get paid enough to do this. Be honest. I know you get paid like $2 an hour for this.
You know what? Help me destroy this place. Let's go.
Who cares, man? Let's quit, dude. Let's get out of here.
This is the worst day. No. It's okay.
He died? Yeah.
Nemo deserves it. I need this job. I need to pay the bills.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna continue destroying some stuff real quick. Why is this slide? This is a danger hazard. You know what? I can report you for this. I'm gonna destroy this slide. Just because, ow. Oops. Okay. Just because this is a danger hazard. You know what's inside this chest? You don't have anything in the storage room. Of course.
Of course.
My slide. You know what?
All right. That's all you guys deserve. I'm gonna eat this pizza right in front of you.
You know what? Let's see. Let's steal all your ingredients as well, so you can't even continue your business. Okay. You guys don't eat. You guys don't have anything in your oven. Do you guys know that? You guys don't even have anything. How are you supposed to? Oh, cheeseburgers. Yeah, I'm taking all this food over here.
Oh yeah.
Ew. That's what you guys got. Rats. I'm gonna beat you up. Nah, get out of here. All right, Sky. Where are you? Sky.
Let's get out of here. Oh my gosh. We gotta get out of here. Let's go to.
Let's go to Gordon Ramsay's or something. Screw this place.
Get out of here. Close the door on him. Okay. Go.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. We are surely in trouble.
Okay, Sky, let's go. Oh my goodness. It's almost turning nighttime. Come on. We're going to have our last meal.
My 24 hours are almost up. Oh no. This is so bad.
You know what? You think Gordon, Gordon's usually like super mean, but hopefully this time I hope he's nice this time if I tell him I only have 24 hours left. But
all right, let's go, Sky. Here we go.
Oh man. You know what? We really need to get ourselves a good meal. I mean,
I took all these burgers and stuff, so we could eat that if we want, but
I want something special made from Gordon, you know?
All right, let's go.
Oh, man, I'm excited.
All right, here we go, and walk in here. You know what, Sky, you could go first. Go ahead. Ladies first.
All right.
Hey, Gordon. Oh, my goodness. Yo, Gordon's cooking up something, dude.
Hey, Gordon. Hey, you know what? I have some really bad news, dude. I actually have an eviction notice, and this is my last 24 hours in Block City, so can you cook up something special for me, man? You know, just for, like, the one time, you know?
Oh, no.
I know, Gordon. This is bad.
Of course. Thank you, Gordon. You're a
legend, man. You could cook up anything, dude. Today has been rough, I know, Sky. You know what? Here, take a seat, Sky. Here, let me pull up a chair for you. There you go. You know what? At least I get to spend my last moments in Block City with you, Sky. You know what? It doesn't matter what happens in the future, as long as my last memories with you. You know, I don't even know what's. Oh my goodness, what the heck is he doing? Yo, he's like cooking something up, dude. Floaty, I know. You know what, Sky? We could reminisce about our memories. Like, we had some great memories, you know, like that one time we went to the library and like a pig bit me and I had to go to the hospital and I almost died. And I think like the one time I also had diarrhea at my house and you were there. Ah, man, such great memories. But this is where it all ends. You know what, Sky? Do you even know any cities outside Block City? I don't even know where else to go. Like, where can I even go anymore? And that's for sure. Like, I can't even go home. But oh my goodness, Gordon's really cooking something up. No, I've lived here all my life. Oh man, this is gonna be rough. Oh, hey, Gordon. Whoa! Oh my goodness. That's so good. Thank you so much, Gordon. All right, Sky, we can finally take our first bite. Oh man, this is so good. Gordon, this is a masterpiece, man. How much is it, man? How much is it for this, dude?
And, oh man, and a wine bottle. Oh my.
On the house for you, dude.
Gordon, you're an absolute legend, dude. Thank you so much.
Chief Sanders?
Where is he?
Where's who?
Is there a robbery?
Oh no, Chief, is there like a bad guy?
Oh my gosh, Sky, keep looking.
Oh my goodness.
I am looking for Floaty.
Chief Sanders, I'm to your left.
Oh, there you go. Now you can see me.
I'm right here, Chief Sanders. Is something wrong? Is something the matter, Chief Sanders?
We were just enjoying our turkey leg. So
Floaty, the copy.
What the copy?
Chief Sanders, I thought we were buddies, man. What's going on? You want a burger? I got you, man. I got you.
You need a burger?
Maybe that could like tone you down a little bit. But
the mayor has issued an eviction to be done now.
What?
Wait, Frost. He said I have 24 hours.
What do you mean done now? He can't just do that, right?
Yeah, it hasn't been 24 hours.
It's either you leave now.
Oh no, you can't do that exactly. Or you go by force.
Oh no.
You know what, Sky? He is the mayor, so I hate this bloody mayor.
No, it's okay, Gordon. Calm down, man.
Yeah, you're gonna have to live here.
It's okay, dude. Hey,
you know what?
Take this pizza as a memory of me. Keep it in the fridge forever or something, man. No, don't cry, Gordon. Don't cry. I will. Don't cry.
Come on, copycat. Let's get going. Okay, you know what?
Can I at least say goodbye to my girlfriend, man? Because this is my last time ever seeing her.
Hurry up. Okay.
I'm sorry, Sky. We had a great time together.
We, you know what?
We were girlfriend.
Wait, you're not even my girlfriend. You're my wife.
Wait, are you my wife?
No, we didn't even get to marry each other.
All in memory, Sky.
Oh man.
You know what? For the first time I met you, your beautiful eyes and like the fact that you like reading books and I still don't know how to read.
It's okay, but our dynamics were amazing. And Sky, you know what? Even though my time here lived was short, it was a great time. And I wouldn't have traded with anything else. If I had any other lifetimes, I would still spend it with you.
I love you, Sky. Please give me a hug before I leave forever.
Oh, this is so sad. Gordon, are you? Oh no, Gordon's crying too.
5 years together, Sky.
You know what,
Sky, to keep a memory of me, you know what,
you could take my trusty floaty flighty, okay?
You could take my trusty floaty.
5 years and you haven't asked to marry? I'm sorry,
we haven't had the perfect moment to.
Sky, hope you have a great one, okay?
Don't forget me, live on to have a good life, you know, find a great husband.
Okay, come on, let's go, I'm sorry.
Oh, I love you, Sky, I love you.
Oh no.
Okay, Chief Sanders, I'm going.
Oh man, this is so sad.
Okay, I'm gonna get in the car.
Oh man, this is so sad.
Oh. Wait, no?
You just go?
Oh, I just go? By myself? Oh man, I'm just gonna walk by myself. No car, bye.
Oh man, this is it. This is the last time I'm ever gonna see Gordon's restaurant.
Oh no, this is so sad.
Oh man, the moon's already out. It's already nighttime.
Oh man, this is gonna be the last time I ever see Rage's house. Is Rage even in there?
Rage, hello?
Oh no, I can't even say goodbye to Rage. He doesn't even know what's going on.
Oh no, this is my last
time seeing my house.
Oh no.
Oh, you know what? I need to go isolate myself somewhere so I can just like rethink my thoughts. But
I can't believe this is my last moment.
My last moment with Sky and everyone. This is, oh man. Oh, this is so sad. I can't believe this. My last moment in Block City after 5 years of great memories. You know what? Frosty wasn't even that bad of a guy. But
you know what, if this is his city, it's okay.
I understand, because I did like get pulled in here for no reason, and I still don't know why I'm here. But
it's okay.
You know what, Floaty?
You're gonna start a new life somewhere, and you're gonna find some friends. And
who am I kidding? I'm never gonna meet anyone like Sky again, or meet anyone like Rage again.
It's a wait.
What? What the? Oh, what the? Oh my gosh, Frosty! Why do you jump scare me like that, man?
Oh my gosh.
I was little creepy of me. I was following you the whole day.
You were following me? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Frost, you can't even leave me be just by myself, man. Even after evicting me and banning me from Block City.
I'm sorry.
Wait.
I was wrong.
Wait, what?
I heard you talk about Sky, and as much as I'd like to call you a copy, it reminded me how much I talk about my snow, and...
Oh no. Wait, am I hearing things? Are you serious? No way.
Hey, look, we aren't friends, okay? I want to make that super clear. We're not friends, but we can be chill.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, we could be acquaintances. You know, it's like little buddies.
We can be acquaintances. Yeah.
And then maybe eventually the best friends, right? Eventually, but
yeah. Okay. Cool. Boundaries.
Okay. Sorry.
I will let you stay in Block City.
You will? Oh my gosh!
If anybody calls you Frosty, you have to specify that you're not.
Okay.
Because people have been calling me Floaty a lot, and it's making me extremely angry.
It's kind of funny. Okay, well, sorry. Okay. All right. You know what? Frosty, I appreciate you, man. Thank you for not kicking me out. And if you need me to sign those papers again, I got you. But, oh man, that means I gotta keep this house. And, oh, wait, hold on. Frosty, do you pay for property damages as, like, a mayor and stuff?
Property damages? Why would... No. What property was damaged?
Do you know about the McDonald's behind the mall?
What did you do?
Okay, hold on. You put that away and then I'll tell you, okay? If I tell you, you have to promise that you won't be angry, okay?
I'm already angry. What did you do?
Oh, no. Okay, I mean, it can't be worse than being banned from Block City, but I might have trashed the entire McDonald's, so, because I thought it was, like, my last day here, so,
What?
Oh, my gosh! No, stop! Ow! Oh, my goodness!
Wait, what the? What kind of noise am I hearing right now? And oh my gosh, how did I sleep in that position? Oh my goodness, what is all this noise? Is it my chickens? All right, are you guys the one making the noise? Wait, no, it's coming like from the front door. What is that sound? Okay, you go it. What the? What is going on? Oh my goodness, are you serious? What? Rage! Oh my gosh! What are you doing, man?
Hey, Floaty.
Are you? Oh my gosh! Are you serious?
Isn't that funny? I just pranked you. You just got pranked.
I can't be out, dude. I was having a good sleep. Get out of my house, man! Get out of my house!
Wait, what?
Oh my!
Hey,
dude, I'm not having this right now, man.
Ow.
Get out of my house!
Ow,
oh
what
my!
The? Come on! Oh, hey, my. Hey! What? Bye, alien!
Annie adds the bye alien as well. Are you serious? Oh my goodness! I can't be having this, dude. I'm just not having a good day. You know what? I'm just gonna go get some McDonald's to cool off or something. Oh my gosh. After that prank raid just pulled off on me, you know what? To start off a day, might as well grab a burger or something. But, oh my goodness, they have like a whole selection. Oh my goodness, look at this menu. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so hungry now. Okay, this is, you know what? This is gonna actually cheer up my day. Okay, hello, Mr. Worker. Hello, sir. Welcome to McDonald's. Oh my gosh. So monotone as always. But hey, Mr. Worker, you got some rats on the counter, by the way. But, hey, man, can I get some, you know what? Can I just have a double cheeseburger, with a side of fries and a Coke, please? Oh, man, you know what? This could actually cheer me up. And, you know, that prank won't even, sorry, it's out of stock.
What?
What do you mean it's out of stock? Wait, okay, if you guys don't have the burger, can I have the fries at least? I mean, you guys never run out of fries. That's kind of like your whole mojo stuff, you know? Like, you guys never run out. We only serve a brand new rat burger. Yeah, I think I'll pass the burger, man. But, yo, chill. Yo, chill, bro. Chill. Yo, dude. Okay, do you at least have fries, man? Or, like, a drink? You know, I'll even take a Fanta, dude. Or, like, an Icy. You know? Rat fries? What? Rat fries? You guys don't even have any drinks? Okay, you know, I'll just take a salad, man. I'll just take a salad, dude. Like, at this point, man, ew! I'll throw that away. I'll just take a salad, man. But, oh, my God. Sorry, we got... What? What do you mean? Oh, okay. You know what? Okay, I need to calm down. McDonald's is such a bad place now. They only have rats. You know what? I'm gonna calm down. You know what? Maybe I should get some pizza in the mall or something. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my gosh. You know what? Even with McDonald's screwing me over, what I need right now is some good old pizza. Oh, man. Pizza can cheer up any person. All right. Hey, Noah, can I get some pepperoni pizza, man? Good morning, Floaty. Floaty, the usual order, I believe. Yup. Good old pepperoni pizza, man. Man, Noah, I really need this. Hold up. All right, bet. But dude, I really need this pepperoni pizza, man. Oh my gosh, dude. You have no idea my day I've been going through. It's so bad. Like, first, I was trying to go to McDonald's, trying to order some stuff, and they have nothing I want. Is that like, isn't that crazy? And then next thing, like, rage. And oh my gosh, here we are. All right, thank you, Noah. Hey, man, I appreciate you a lot, man. Here, take this tip, dude, of a slice of pizza, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh man, look at this pizza.
Ray Jr., you ready?
Oh my gosh. All right. It smells so good. The cheesiness.
Ray Jr., get ready.
The pepperoni. The crustiness.
Wait, what?
Ow! What? Ow!
Oh my gosh, get pranked.
Oh my gosh. What the? You made me slip, man. And
oh my gosh.
No, my pizza.
Get pranked.
Oh,
ew,
dude.
That pizza is all soggy.
What?
Ray Jr.,
stop. What the?
Oh
guys,
my
are
gosh.
You? Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
You ruined my day, Rage. And next thing, you dropped my pizza.
Calm down.
Oh my gosh, what's happening with me?
What just happened to Floaty Rage Jr.?
I feel like I have powers right now.
Get out of here.
Dude,
oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Go.
Oh my gosh, get out of here.
Oh my goodness, wait, I feel so much power for some reason.
I don't know what's going on. You know what? They can take that one piece of pizza. I'm going, Noah, give me all the pizza you have right now. And it's not, and I'm not giving you any money. But I usually don't give you any money, but please don't hurt me. Yeah, Noah, give me all the pizza you have. Only one slice? Give me more. Give me all of it. You know, I'm taking this front pizza as well. You know, I'm taking this pizza over here. You know what? I'm taking your microwave, okay? And you can't do anything about it. Oh my gosh, I'm so mad right now. I don't know what's happening with me, but I can feel so much power. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go to McDonald's. I'm gonna trash this whole place. Okay, let's go. Oh man, I'm glad to be back. Hello, Mr. Worker. Do you recognize? Are you serious? You're still throwing rats? Oh yeah, you want some more rats? Here, take these hands. No, yeah, take these hands. You know what? Let me check. You guys do have burgers. Oh my gosh, you were messing me the whole time. All right, come here. You know what? Get in the toilet. I'm gonna push your head down the toilet right now. Get in there. Oh my gosh. Yep, there you go. Flush and flush your head. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I feel so evil. Oh my goodness, look at that worker, man. Oh wait, oh hey, manager. Stop in the name of rats. You mean stop destroying your cashier with all your cash? yeah, you guys don't deserve any of this money. No! Oh yeah. What else you got? You guys got like cutlery, you got plates. What if I destroy your plate? Oh my goodness, and destroy this plate as well. Oh my gosh, Sir, no, you are affecting my job. Worker, I know you get paid 50 cents an hour, all right? It doesn't matter. Worker, get all the rats. Oh my goodness, no way they're trying to weaponize the rats. You know what? Let's see what else you guys got up here, huh? You guys got like a play place going on over here? Let's see. What you guys got? Oh my gosh, it's already destroyed. I don't even need to destroy anything. Are you guys serious right now? Oh my gosh, you know what? All your money, you know, all the money you've been working so hard, you know, I'm gonna put it, there you go. Now it's soaked in the water. All your plates soaked in the water. All your rats soaked in the water. Oh my, why are you guys throwing me rats? Oh my goodness, so disgusting. Let's see, you guys got like a play place going on over here. Let's see, we got a seesaw. It doesn't even work. Look, the seesaw doesn't even work. Get away from me, manager. Get away from me. Oh my gosh, you take the, oh my gosh, why are they throwing rats at me? This is so disgusting. It's so gross. Oh my gosh. You guys have Marshmello playing music? Not anymore. He's not, okay, wait, this is taking too long to destroy. You know what, Marshmello, keep doing your thing. But let's see, what else you guys got? You guys got a ride? You guys think people are going on rides anymore? Not anymore. It's broken. Your ride is broken. There you go. Now you can't do anything about it. Mr. Worker, get out of here. Mr. Manager, die. Oh my gosh, there we go. And Mr. Worker, you also go. Oh my gosh, I feel so evil. Let's go. All right, you know what? I'm gonna keep looking around to see who else I can mess with. I'm currently in cloud mode right now, and let's see. Can I mess with Frosty? Wait, Frosty isn't home? What's Frosty? Oh my gosh. I wanted to mess with Frosty so much. Oh man, I have so much anger inside of me right now. Okay, let's see. Let's go to the lab. Let's see what's going on in the lab.
All right. Fine, Panic. Fine, Henry.
Wait, what? Do I hear Rage?
All right.
Wait, what's
I'll
going on?
It.
Let me see this. What's going on? Rage, all you have to do is keep an eye on those potions.
All right, perfect.
Rage, don't break anything.
All right, don't worry. You guys can do your job. Go over there. Do your your own thing.
Wait a minute. I have a
gosh,
all right.
I'm just going to go ahead and watch these.
Okay, okay.
If you do, you'll be the next bait. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my gosh.
Ooh, wait.
Okay, okay. There you go.
There's an armory over here. Whoa.
Rage is already distracted. Whoa. Are you serious?
Okay, okay. I'm going to break his. Okay, I'm going to break one potion in front of him first to, like, distress him. There you go.
Oh, what the? What just happened? Huh?
Oh my god.
What was that?
Wait, look, now I'm gonna take the second one. Oh my god. Take the second one and then throw it in front of him again.
What the? Wait, the potions. Wait, no.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Wait, now he only has one more left.
Oh no.
My gosh. Panic and everybody be so. Oh wait. Rage?
Uh-oh. Yes.
Oh no.
What did I do?
Oh no. Rage is so screwed.
Wait, what do you mean I had one job? Nothing happened. Nothing happened.
What?
Oh my gosh. Wait, they're so mad at him. Nothing
happened.
What happened to the potions? Oh no, what is Rage's excuse? He has no excuse for sure.
No, listen.
Oh my gosh.
For some reason, some invisible thing started throwing these potions all over the place.
No way they're gonna believe that.
I was able to save one of them. Look, panic, look. I saved one of them.
Oh my gosh, he only has one.
Yeah, what?
Sure thing, Rage. Oh my goodness, Rage is for sure getting fired.
You don't believe
Rage
me?
For sure. You know, I'm gonna destroy the, I'm gonna destroy the brimstone as well.
Please don't let me go. Wait, what? Hey, no, panic, Henry. Did you not see that?
Gosh.
The potion stand just broke.
Oh my gosh, they're gonna think Rage did that. Oh my gosh, to the prison you go.
Oh my gosh, oh I didn't my do gosh. Anything. Oh no. Okay, I'm sorry. I'll just go goodness. Home for the day, all right? I'm sorry.
Rage is for sure getting fired. Oh okay, my bye. Goodness. Get out. Oh my gosh.
I didn't even do that.
You know what? Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh, Rage has to run. Okay, you know what? Since Rage actually did start all this, I'm gonna mess with him when he comes back home, actually. Let me just follow him real quick. Oh my goodness. Let's go. All right, let's see. Okay, Rage went inside the house, but you know what? Oh my gosh, that's so evil. I can't think of so many pranks right now. Wait, is Ashley? Is Ashley in the house? Okay, Ashley's probably cooking something up, but you know what? Oh my gosh, this is gonna be such a funny prank. Okay, I'm gonna place all this pizza in the front over here, so then he's gonna slip. Oh my gosh, this is perfect. Oh my goodness, here, go place a pizza box right there. Place a pizza box right there. Okay, puts a pizza around. All right, perfect. That's like the perfect trap. Oh my goodness, they're never gonna see it coming. Okay, let me go through the front door. Yeah, let me go through here. Let's see if I could like mess with Ashley a little bit, try to make her a little mad. Okay, here we go. And open the door. Oh, there you go. Oh my gosh, wait, she thinks she's going insane, and I'm still in cloud mode. This is perfect. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take her spaghetti now. Just gonna look back. Oh, the spaghetti's gone. What? Oh my gosh, this is perfect. You took it. Oh, I'm gonna open the door again. Okay. Oh my gosh, she thinks there's ghosts. Oh my goodness, look at her face. She's going insane. What's happening? Okay, I'm gonna open the door. Open and close. And I'm gonna throw her spaghetti in the sink. So now it's ruined. Oh my gosh, now she has to make it all over again. No. Oh my gosh, this is so funny. Okay, let's see. Where is Rage? I don't know. I don't really know where he is, but okay. Okay, let me go upstairs, maybe. Oh, wait, there's Amber. You know, I can mess with Amber. Okay. Hi, Amber. Reading. Look at her reading. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna open her closet. Okay, there you go. Oh, wait, she definitely heard that. She's definitely confused. Oh, my gosh. I'm gonna open another door. Okay, I'm gonna keep opening and closing them. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? She wants to get her switch. I'm gonna take her switch as well. Now she's gonna have a switch flying all over the place. Look at this. The switch is just flying everywhere. Look her switch. Oh my gosh. It's flying all over the room. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Woo! Sleep. What the heck? Oh my goodness. She thinks she's like hallucinating or something. She's like dreaming. You know what? I'm gonna take her favorite toy rabbit. Oh my gosh, I'm dreaming. Okay, there you go. Woo! Look at the rabbit. Oh my gosh. No, not that. No. All right, you know, I'm gonna place the rabbit on top of her closet so she purposely can't reach for it anymore. Oh, I get it. All right, you know, I kind of feel bad for Amber. I'm just gonna destroy her TV now. So there you go. Oh, wait, what the? She actually just went to sleep on the floor. She actually thinks she's dreaming. Oh, wait, she fainted. Oh, no. Okay, you know what? I think it's done to mess around. Oh, there's... Oh my gosh, wait. This is all the pizza he stole from me.
Oh my gosh, I'm so mad again.
All right, you know what? I'm gonna continue messing with Race Jr.
Haha, I took Alien's pizza and ate. Are you serious?
Oh my goodness, look at all. This is so messy. I'm gonna mess around with him. Okay, turn off the lights. Robux. Oh my gosh, wait, Race Jr. is so confused. All right, you know, now I'm gonna take all his pizza. There you go. Ooh, there you go. Now his pizza is gone. Oh my gosh, look at his face. He's so confused. Oh my goodness. What the heck? All right, I'm gonna take his donuts as well. Oh my gosh. There you go. And then wait. Oh, wait. What is he playing? He's playing Minecraft. Okay, I'm gonna like blow up his house. Oh, there you go. And blow up his house. Oh my goodness. That was his house is blown up. And if he wanted to save that world, he can't anymore because I just took his PC. Oh my gosh. I feel like super, super evil. No. And then you know what? I'm gonna place his PC in the tank in his little aquarium. There you go. Wait, is Race Jr. crying? Oh my gosh. Oh no.
Wait, what's all this noise upstairs?
Oh no.
Oh my gosh, Race Jr.
Wait, oh no, Race Jr. is crying.
Race Jr., why are you crying?
Oh my gosh, Dad.
Race Jr., are you okay? Wait, what happened?
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh, you okay?
Oh my gosh.
Someone took my PC. Wait. What? Oh, where is your PC? What in the world?
Yo, this is so funny. Oh my
Race
goodness.
Jr., are you okay? Oh my gosh, he's crying all over the place. Oh my goodness.
And my pizza. Wait, is Race Jr. crying? Oh no, what's going on?
Oh,
wait.
No. Oh no, I'm so sorry, Race Jr. Wait. I don't know what happened, but
you know what?
I'm so confused.
I think I might have taken this a little too far. I think it's time for me to reveal myself. And reveal!
Wait, what?
Oh my gosh. Oh,
Race Jr., do you see that?
Hey guys.
What the heck?
Okay, listen.
What are you doing inside my house right now?
So I actually kind of feel a little bad about like breaking everything. So Race Jr., your PC's right here. It might have been broken though, because I put it in the tank, but
oh yeah, Amber, sorry about that. I also took your plushie and all type of stuff. What, I fainted because
dude,
of you?
What is wrong with you, man? That's a kid's PC.
I'm sorry, man. You owe me a brand new PC floaty.
Oh my god.
Oh, come on. Okay, you know what, look, all right, so Rage, you know that prank that you did in the morning and all the type of stuff, and after that the prank you pulled off for
Junior, it wasn't even that bad.
Yeah, but like it just like it ruined my day, man. And you know, like I just got so angry, and now I turn into this. I don't even like purple. Like I don't even know how I turn into this, but
well, you know I did prank you once in the morning, and then you know we threw water balloons when you were eating your favorite food and stuff. Race Jr.,
that was the only thing that was gonna cheer me up.
I guess, you know, I understand, but, yeah, why you did what you had to do.
I want
to
say sorry too, guys, but you know what, maybe we should all just hug it out, you know. Let's all hug it out. Oh man,
fine.
There you go. Just have a big group hug.
Race Jr., it's okay.
No, Race Jr., come on, man. You owe me a brand new PC. Oh my goodness, Ray, you got him covered, right? You got him covered. Oh my goodness. Wait.
Nah, buddy, you'll have to get him a new one.
What? Are you serious? I don't even have money for that. Are you right now, you alien? Just take this. I'm sure.
Yeah, Amber says me too, a 4070.
What? Oh my. Okay. You know, here, I'll place this over here. It's probably gonna dry out later. But oh look,
ew,
I turned back
soggy
to normal. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Oh, you're back.
Let's go.
God,
all right, you know what,
Ray?
To cheer up, let's get some sun in our system. You know what? I think we should hang out.
Race Jr.
And we should just hang out together. You know what? Let's go. Let's go, Amber. You too. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be a wonderful day. Come on, Race Jr., Amber.
Race Jr., you'll get a new PC soon, I promise.
Yeah, you guys will be fine. It's okay. Alright, let's go. Yeah, we could just go here. You guys wanna go swimming or something? Let's go swimming.
Right. Oh,
wait,
gosh,
what the?
Ow.
Oh, wait, Rage, are you okay? Oh wait, Race Jr., are you okay?
Goodness.
Amber, oh my.
I slept on the pizza.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh wait.
What is wrong with
you,
buddy?
Oh no, I totally forgot I put the pizza there.
You know what?
Wait, No. Oh my gosh, this is so bad.
Crime rates are at an all-time high in Block City. Make sure to watch yourself and watch your home, because you guys better watch out, because there's been a lot of robberies and crimes all around Block City. Stay safe.
Oh my gosh, what the heck? That's some crazy news. Crime rates at an all-time high in Block City. Oh my gosh, wait, that's actually so scary. Hopefully Rage does something about it, but you know what? Actually, talking about Rage, you know what? I'm gonna ask him to get some pizza, because I'm actually a bit super hungry recently. So maybe grabbing some pizza will actually get my mind off with the crime rates. right. Plus, it's probably not big of a problem anyway, because we'll just beat him up or something. Yeah, okay, okay. Oh, man, you know what? I'm going to ask Rage to get some pizza, because I am so hungry. My stomach is grumbling and grumbling. Okay, here we go. We're going down. And let's see. Rage, hello.
Oh, my goodness. This episode is amazing.
Hello.
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh. What is he? Is he watching Block Labs right now? Oh, my gosh. How do I get his attention? All right, I'm just going to break his window.
Wait, what the?
Hi, Rage. Hello.
Yo, what the? What did you just do to my window? Oh, my gosh.
Yo, what's up, man? Dude, you didn't answer me, man. I was knocking the door and you weren't answering.
Dude, what is wrong with you? I was just watching TV. I was distracted, man.
Oh, my gosh. All right. Well, Rage, you want to get some pizza, man? I'm so hungry right
after
now.
You broke my window? No, absolutely not.
What? Come on, Rage. Look, for good old times, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's getting that winter season, and what could be better than a hot, steamy pizza? Are you sitting back down? What? No, get back up, Rage. What are you doing? Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh. Fine. You know what? Just so you get out of my hair, I'll get some pizza with you. It's not even that good.
Let's go, dude.
You should just take Rage Jr. with you. Oh, my gosh.
Hey, man, look. I'm placing back your window, man. Look, see? There you go. Everything is
A-okay. Dude, it's not even placed correctly.
It's okay. We'll fix it later. Let's go get some pizza, Rage.
Oh, gosh.
Yay, all let's
right,
go.
Pizza, I guess. Oh, my gosh. Get in the car,
Let's
Floaty.
Go. Drive, Rage.
Oh,
drive.
Oh, my goodness.
Let's go.
Pizza.
Let's go. I'm so excited.
Dude, what's with you and pizza, man? You're obsessed.
Man, look, dude. Look at the weather outside. It's already snowing like crazy.
Oh, my gosh.
Pizza is
That's when you get
man.
Soup.
What?
That's when you get soup man,
disgusting.
And hot coffee.
Unless they got pizza soup or pizza coffee.
Oh, my gosh. They have tomato soup. You might like that.
Tomato soup? No, it needs to have the cheese, the pepperoni, you know?
Oh, my gosh. You're a weirdo.
Hey, what's up, Noah? You already know, man. See, he already knew, dude. He wouldn't be at the pizza stand if this isn't pizza season. You know what I'm saying? All right, Noah, can we grab some,
I mean, he's just working.
I mean, I guess. But, hey, Noah, can we grab two pepperoni pizzas, two side of mayo, and one cup of mustard? Sure, the usual? Yup, the usual.
Ew, you eat pizza with mustard? That is gross, man.
Yeah, what's wrong with that? Mustard and mayo is like the perfect combination, man.
Dude, pizza. Oh, my gosh. Pizza and ranch is the best.
Ranch? That's disgusting. Ew.
What? Oh, my gosh.
Here you
See?
Go. Thank you, Noah.
I knew clouds had the worst taste. Oh, my goodness.
What? What are you saying? Oh, my gosh,
You've got to be kidding me, man.
Look at this, man. It's like melting. It's the pepperoni
dude.
Is so crunchy. So good.
I think I'm going to be sick with all that mustard on your pizza. Ugh.
What? Oh, okay. Whatever, man. Let's go, dude. Where should we go? Should we go to your house to, like, hang out, maybe watch Block Labs, eat some pizza?
Oh, my gosh. You just reminded me. You distracted me from watching Block Labs. Fine. Let's go back home. I need to finish my episode.
Yeah, we can watch together, man. Let's go, pizza. Oh, man. It smells so good, dude. I'm so excited.
No, dude. I hate the mustard smell, man.
What? What do you mean you hate the... What the? Oh, my gosh.
Wait, what the? Oh, my God.
You, over here. Okay.
Whoa.
He has a knife,
man. Oh, my gosh, please.
Oh, my gosh.
Don't hurt us, man. Don't hurt us.
You, cowboy, follow me. What? Me?
What the?
Take him. He's the guy. He has all the money. He has all the money. Take him, please.
No. Why are you throwing me under the bus? What's wrong with you?
What the heck?
Floaty, what's wrong with you, man? I hate you.
What? No, Rage, call the cops or something, man.
Oh, my gosh. No, you try to throw me under the bus.
What? Go.
Take him.
What the? Rage really just left me behind like that. What in the world? Oh, what do you want, Mr. Robert? What do you... Okay, I'm going. Oh, no, he has a knife. This is so scary. Oh, my gosh. What do you want, man? Get in the car? Oh, no. What the heck? He's taking me to his car.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, man. Okay.
I'm getting in your car. What the heck? Where is he taking me? Oh, what the? Oh, my gosh. Where am I? Ow, what? Wake up. I'm awake, sir. Where'd you take me? Oh, my gosh. What is this place? This is like a scary basement stuff. What do you want, Mr. Robert? Oh, my gosh. Rage is gonna catch you. Listen here. Okay, I'm listening. What the heck? He's got some radioactive, like, pee there or something. What is that? I did some research about you, Cloud Boy. Research? Why? I didn't do anything. I have no money. You got some special powers. I mean, a little bit. But you got the wrong guy. I think you're talking about Frosty. Frosty has a lot of powers that I'm sure can help you out.
No.
No? What do you mean no? Oh my gosh, what is he talking about? What do you mean he did some research on? Is that my body? Wait, no, it's not. Oh, wait, hold on. I don't have that. I'm a cloud. What am I talking about? Oh my gosh. What kind of research, man?
So here's the deal. Uh-oh.
Okay. Well, what's up? Oh no, I'm so scared. What is he gonna make me do? Just leave me. Leave me alone, man.
You help me, Rob, or else.
What?
You want me to, like, I would ever help you to rob. Yeah, right. Yeah, you just wait. Rage is gonna come in here, or Frosty's gonna come in here, and they're gonna beat you. Wait, I will take away the person you care the most. Wait, pizza guy? No, please, come on. He's like the only one that can make pizza for me, man. Please don't take... No, oh, no. Oh, you idiot. Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh, wait, who is he talking about?
Your girlfriend. Wait, Scott, how do you... get me out of this chair. How do you know about Sky? Oh my gosh, don't you dare touch Sky.
Oh my goodness, what the heck? How does he know about this? Oh, I guess he did say he did some research on me, but this is kind of scary, man.
What do you want with me? What do you want with Sky? I'll do anything. You telling me you love your pizza over your girlfriend?
No.
I love my girlfriend way more, but I'll do anything. I'll do anything. Just don't touch Sky at all right? You better leave her alone.
Good.
Uh-oh. Good. Okay, so what do you want me to do? You want me to help you rob places? Here's the plan, okay?
Oh my gosh. He already has a plan and everything. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. This is so bad. What will my mom think about this?
We about to rob different places in Block City. Rob different places? This includes the bank. And the bank? You want to rob everywhere? Oh my gosh. Dude, you're so selfish, man. Why can't you just, like, rob the bank and that's it?
Of course. Okay. I want the money.
Okay. Oh my gosh. When I take off that mask, I'm going to find out who you are. Oh my gosh. Okay, fine. I'll help you. So you're in. Yes. As long as you don't touch Sky at all, I'll help you with anything.
Whatever you need, Mr. Robert.
Oh my gosh, this guy is so evil. Oh my goodness. You better not pull something funny. I won't. Okay, yeah, untie me. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Wait, what the? Is this a mask? You want me to put on a mask?
Oh my gosh. All right, I guess I do have to cover my face.
Okay, fine. I'll put on my mask. Okay. Oh, what the heck? You can't even recognize me. Oh my gosh, you can't even... Now we get going.
Okay, sir.
Oh my gosh, this is so bad.
All right, man, where are we robbing?
Whoa, chill with the driving, man. I thought we were supposed to be sneaky or something.
Oh my gosh, where are we going?
Oh my goodness, why are we at the gym?
Okay, oh my gosh, what the heck? What are we doing here, man?
Super gym. What the heck? Why are we going to a gym? The gym memberships cost a lot.
I mean, I guess so. A lot.
I mean, how are we supposed to rob the place, though? Aren't those all, like, digital or something? But, I don't know if he thought about this, man. But,
so they have a lot of money. I mean, I guess they do have a lot of money. But, what are we waiting for, man? We should go.
We hack it. Simple. I mean, I guess so.
Oh, my goodness. Wait, the gym is so scary. Why?
Oh, my gosh. He has a knife?
Oh, my goodness.
I should probably pull mine out, too. Hey, we're robbing the place. Oh, wait. Oh. Wait, no one's here. I think maybe it's winter, so no one is, you know, working out or anything since it's winter and stuff. But I guess we just have the whole place to ourselves. It's a robbery. Okay. You just destroyed it. Oh my gosh. How are we supposed to... What? Are you destroying the whole thing? How are we supposed to hack it? Oh my gosh. How are we supposed to get our money now, man? Oh my goodness. You really did not think about this, dude. Oh, wait, what? How'd you just get that? How'd you just do that? What in the world? Oh my goodness. I told you. Oh my gosh. Should we take the equipment too? I heard we could probably sell the equipment. Maybe it's like so much stuff. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Okay. We really are just stealing all the equipment. Okay. Let's go. I'll take these weights over here. Oh my gosh. It's so heavy. Oh, how am I supposed to carry this? Oh man. Are you sure you want all this stuff, man? Oh my gosh. I guess we'll take this bench as well. Yes. Oh my goodness. My goodness. This guy wants all the money right now. What in the world? Okay, let's take this equipment right here. Take that over there. There's a vending machine here. We could probably, like, can you actually get us a drink? Yeah, get us a drink real quick. Okay, you're just breaking it. All right, yeah, let's just break this. Oh my gosh, what in the world? What about down here? I think there's some extra stuff down here too. Oh my goodness, dude, there's like medical stuff here. There's some lockers. Oh my gosh, open the lockers. What the heck? This guy has a whole backpack and phone. Oh my gosh, okay, take that. All right, oh my gosh, why am I
so good at robbing the place. Oh my goodness, Mr. Robber, are we stealing everything right now? Oh my gosh. Okay, over here, here's more equipment. Grab some of this. There's another vending machine and a treadmill. Let me grab this treadmill, actually. This could probably sell for like a couple thousand or something. Oh my gosh. See, you're a natural. I mean, I got... what the... Cody! New members! New members, serious? Robert, we need to act like we're new members.
Oh my gosh, what the heck? I did not expect Cody to be here.
Of course, he's the only one working out. Who is that? Okay, it's Cody. He basically works out every day. New members! Yeah. Come on, pretend you're working out, man. Or no, we're gonna get crushed. Yeah, we're new members. Oh my gosh. Whew. Oh man, I'm running a sweat, man. Oh my goodness. Who is this guy? Yeah, we're just members, man.
You guys look weird.
Yeah, no, we're perfectly fine.
Dude, you just took out the money for a second, man. Now he's gonna know. Put that away. Put that away. Oh my gosh. Hey.
No. That was nothing. That was nothing. Don't worry about us.
Oh my gosh, with the knife.
Oh, I need to put that away. Yeah, we're just members.
It's time to mop the floor. Okay. Robert, we should probably run. Run. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. What in the world? This guy is insane. Say, dude. Oh my gosh. Okay. At least we took all the memberships, man. Oh my gosh. Get in the car. Oh my goodness. This is so exciting. Run. Oh my gosh. He's so fast. Go. Oh my goodness. Hey, careful driving, man. Oh my gosh. What in the world? This is insane. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Why are we going to oh my goodness. Dude, what is this, man? We gotta be more subtle when we're trying to rob the place.
Oh my gosh. Okay, let me pull out my knife. Oh my goodness. Okay, here we go. Why are we robbing a... We're not... What?
What do you mean we're not robbing? This is the... That's the only thing you're literally here to do.
You literally have your mask on right now.
I need to buy some groceries.
What?
Are you serious? Oh my gosh. All right. This is the most weird robber I've ever seen in my life. Oh my gosh. This is just a pit stop.
Okay.
That's weird. Is that a knife? Oh, no. Don't worry about it, Mr. Worker. We're just here to grab some groceries, I guess.
Wait, is that why you stole the money from the gym first so you could buy some groceries? Oh my goodness, what the heck? Okay, well, might as well grab some stuff, man. We have some potatoes over here, some carrots, some beetroots, you know. Man, what the? I have never seen a robber just ordering some groceries or something. This is the first time I've seen this before. Let's see, grabbing some apples. You know what? Mr. Worker, how was your day, man? How was your day? I know we got, like, mask on and stuff, and we look kind of scary, but don't worry, we're here just to get some groceries and definitely not rob the place, you know? It's amazing. Thank you for asking. Cosplay. Yeah. It's like Halloween, you know? Well, it's like past Halloween, but, there you go. Yeah. You wanted to order some stuff, Mr. Robert. What the heck? Is that a microwave? Why are you? And a cookie and some soda. Oh my goodness. What in the world? I can't credit card. No, we got cash. Sure. We got some cash. We got cash. Oh my good. What the? What? We don't need to pay this much. Oh my goodness. So much. This is so weird. Why are we not even robbing this place? This feels, okay, thank you, sir. Thank you for the microwave and the cookie and stuff. Thank you. What in the world? This is so weird. What's going on? Have a great day. You also have a great day, sir.
Keep the change. Oh my goodness. What the heck? We're so nice. All right, bye, Mr. Worker. What in the world? Okay. I guess we're done getting groceries. What in the world? You didn't need my help for this. Where are we going next, Mr. Robert? Where are we going next?
Now we're back to robbing. Oh my gosh. What the heck?
The most unconventional. Oh, my, dude, chill with that driving, man.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, all right, let's go. It's the snow. Hey, what do you mean it's the snow?
No, it is definitely not the snow, man. It is an excuse for bad driving.
All right, whatever, man. Let's just go to our next location.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh, Mr. Robert, where are you taking? Dude, chill out with the driving, man. Do you need me to drive or something?
Oh my gosh. Oh, gas station. Oh, we probably need to grab some gas, right? Oh my.
Whoa, dude, chill.
Oh my, what the heck is this parking?
I thought we need to get some gas, man.
Oh my gosh, dude.
The gas is right here, bro.
Oh my goodness.
Now we robbing? What?
Okay, oh my gosh.
Hey, you. Wait, what the? Isn't that the same worker?
Hello, sir. How do you need?
This is a robbery.
Yeah, this is a robbery. And, do you happen to know someone from the grocery store? You look exactly like him, you know? Give us the money. What? Wait, what do you mean?
Antonio? Who the heck is Antonio?
He's my brother. Oh.
Anyways, this is a robbery. Give us your money. Give us your money. Give us the money now. Oh my goodness. You better give us all the stuff. Give me all the burgers right here. Give me all these burgers. And give me the soda. Yeah. No. Yeah, give us all the money. Not the burger. Yeah, we're taking all the burger. Yeah, is this all you have, man? This is kind of sad, actually, for a gas station. You guys don't even have any money? You guys just have, like, food? You guys got no money or, well, my brother sent it to me. What? What do you mean you're... Oh, my gosh. You are so broke. Oh, my goodness, Robert. Wait, hey. You don't need to beat him up, man. You don't need to beat him up. It's okay. We already got the burgers. So let's just get out of here, man. Okay. Whoa. Stop. All right, we can chill out, man. Oh, my goodness. Get robbed. Haha, get robbed. Oh, my gosh. We should get out of here, dude. Whoa. Are you breaking the... Oh, my goodness. This guy is really ruthless, man. Okay. Let's get out of here. Go. Oh, my gosh. What in the world? This guy is evil. Oh, chat. Wait, where are we going? What the heck? Wait, bro, what? Why are we at the ice cream place? Are we robbing the ice cream place too? Oh my goodness, you're so evil, man. Why are we robbing that? We gonna get some ice cream? What? We're just grabbing ice cream. Oh my gosh. We're not even robbing the place. We're basically just getting ice cream. Okay. Let's grab some ice cream, man. Hey, dude, your parking is a little like it kind of crashed us in the store a little bit, man. But thanks, man. Oh, what the heck? This is the weirdest robber ever. This guy just went to get an ice cream break after just robbing the gas station. What in the world? All right, man. Let's get back on the road. What the heck? Did he just carry the car by himself? All right, we got some good old ice cream. I'm guessing it's time for us to rob the bank now. Oh my goodness. This guy's the most random rob. Night. Wait, what? What do you mean not yet? After all that robbing stuff, what do you mean? Wait, where are we going? No way we're going to amusement park.
Are you serious?
No way we're Oh my gosh. What is this? Oh, chat. Oh my gosh. He just drove into the ticket area, man. What the? Wait, why are we robbing the amusement park, dude? There's nothing even. Are you riding a bumper car? What the? Oh my goodness. This is the most random robber ever, man. What in the world, dude? We're not. I thought we're not here. Look, dude, there's literally a store right here where we could steal all the stuff. Oh my gosh. Are you just riding the bumper cars? Okay. Now we actually are stealing the stuff. Okay, wow. Dude, their door is literally open. You don't have to destroy that. Okay, let's steal the clothes. Steal the clothes. Oh my goodness. Look how evil I look, man, with that mask. Steal. Yeah.
See, you enjoying it?
What? No, I'm not. I'm not enjoying robbing this place. This is evil, man. I knew you had potential.
Potential?
What in the world? Okay, you know what? Let's get out of here, man. Oh my goodness. Why even are we in an amusement park? There's nothing here. Where are you going, dude? Oh my gosh. Don't tell me this guy wants to ride the roller coaster. Are you serious? No way. After we just robbed the place, dude, all the money is back in our car. You know that, right? Wait, what? Is that a camera? No way he's trying to take a picture right now. Are you serious? What in the world? Who is this robber? Okay, man. You got a camera, dude. Well, what you gonna... Did you steal that too? Go, take me a pic... What? Are you serious? Oh my gosh, this guy wants a photo. There's no way this... Okay, man. All right. Let me take a photo of you. Okay, stand still. Say cheese. All right. Oh my gosh. What the heck? This guy is so weird. All right, I got your photo, man. I got your photo. There you go. What in the world? Let's go back, man, before we get caught. What are we doing here? Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. All right, let's just go back. What in the world is this robber, man? What the? No way you're trying to also play this too. Are you? Oh my gosh. Are you serious? What is this? I thought this guy was a robber. This guy's just trying to have some fun, man. Oh my gosh. What in the world? This guy's literally playing mini games right now. Oh my goodness. What? This isn't even the right game. Oh my goodness. Here, you know what? We won this plushie, man. Let's go, dude. Here, take this plushie. We want it because you hit the target. Oh my gosh, dude, we gotta get out of here, man. What are we doing here? All right, break is over. Oh my gosh, the break is over. Oh my goodness. Actually, I kind of enjoyed the break. What are we doing after, man? Oh no, now we're back on robbing. Oh wait, what the? Is that the same worker? This place is trashed. What are the... Let's rob the bank. All right, let's go. Wait, why are you attacking him? He literally did nothing.
Oh my! They just killed her! Oh my gosh, we gotta get out of here. Oh my goodness, we gotta go, go, go.
Oh my gosh, man, this is the biggest one yet, dude. You wanna rob a bank, are you sure?
You better not screw this up, Cloud Boy. Okay, okay. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm being forced to do this, man. Oh my gosh, now let's go, okay. Oh my gosh, this is so evil. I can't believe I'm doing this. Yard. Oh my gosh. Hand me over the money. Oh my goodness. Yeah, yeah, hand us over the money. Hey, give us the money right now. Oh my gosh, if you better know what's good for you. Oh my goodness, this is a robbery. Yeah, give us all the money. Yeah, oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm doing this. Yeah, yeah, keep giving us more money. And you know, get out of here. Get out of here. I don't want you working no more. You're fired. You're fired. Oh my gosh, I'm getting too much character right now. This is so bad. And there he goes. I can't believe we just did this. What do we do, Mr. Robber? Let's go. Okay. Oh my gosh, we just have so much money.
Hey, freeze, freeze.
Oh my gosh. Okay, okay,
freeze,
okay, okay.
Freeze, you're arrested. You're arrested.
Is that, that Rage?
Get down on the floor. Get down on the floor.
What the heck? Oh my goodness.
You too. Get down on the floor.
Yes.
Let me cuff
you. Yes, sir.
Up.
Yes, sir.
There we go. There we go.
Oh my god.
All right. Who the heck are you guys? Let me take off your mask. Who do you think you are robbing this place like you own it?
Hey, Rage.
Wait.
Floaty?
What the heck are you doing, man?
Dude, that's the same robber that kidnapped me, man.
Wait.
Oh my gosh.
He is?
Get him in the car.
Oh my gosh,
get in the car. Oh my gosh, Rage.
Oh my goodness, let me arrest you.
Dude,
get in.
It was for it. No, oh my, Rage, get down. Oh my gosh, take his knife.
Take his knife. Oh my gosh,
he's bleeding.
Now get in the car.
He's bleeding.
Get in the car.
Oh my goodness.
Right now.
Okay. Oh my gosh, Rage.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, thank you so much, man. I almost robbed the entire place, dude.
Dude, oh my gosh, did he force you to do this?
Yeah, man, he made me like rob everything. Oh, you should probably check
dude,
out
I'm
like...
so sorry you had to go through that, man. But you still did try to throw me under the bus, which means
I should take
you to jail as well.
Hey, this cowboy enjoying robbing. What? I don't know what this guy's talking about.
Wait, you were?
No. Oh, shoot. Oh, wait, let me.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, no, here.
Wait, what was that?
Here's the money he made me steal. There you go. Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. Oh my gosh. Why would you make my friend do that, man?
Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my goodness. All right, man. I'll see you around, dude. I didn't know you became a when did you become a detective, man?
Well, I had to do some jobs, here and there, and I heard that there was a bank robbery going on.
Oh my gosh. Okay, all right, yeah. Yeah, take this guy away. It hurts you, dumb
cop. All right, Floaty.
It doesn't matter.
Floaty, stay safe, man. I can't believe they made you do that. Oh my gosh.
You stay safe too, man. Oh my gosh. What the heck?
All right, you're going away for a very long time, sir.
Oh my goodness. Wait, you didn't know I still kept some of the money. You know what? I actually kind of need some of this anyway to, like, pay off some stuff. So, you know what? I think today was a good day. Oh man, this pizza is so good. No one always makes it so great, man.
Oh man, you sure do love your pizza, don't you?
Of course, man, dude. I don't know how you don't eat pizza like every single day. This stuff is the best, man. Oh my gosh.
Dude, my pizza is all soggy. I don't like it, man.
Ew, that's gross. Hey, Sky. Oh my gosh, what the heck? I didn't think I would see you here.
Oh, it's Sky. Hi.
Hey, Floaty and Rage. Hello, Sky. How are you? Oh my gosh. We were just getting some pizza. You want to get some pizza with us? What are you guys doing here? Oh, we were just, ordering, doing our stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, oh my gosh. Hey, Rage, you know what? You give her your pizza.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Take mine. I don't really like it.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go. We can both have pizza now. It's so good. You and your pizza, Floaty. I know. Oh, man. Well, what are you doing here, though, Sky? What are you doing here? I'm guessing just trying to, like, get some books or something. Try to get some knowledge, you know what I'm saying? I was trying out the new books. Of course you were. Of course you were.
Oh, my gosh. Hey, I just realized you guys have been dating for a while, right?
Oh, yeah. No, like, around, like, a couple of years. Yeah. Yeah, for a couple of years.
A couple of years? Oh, my goodness. Well, I was just wondering why you guys aren't married yet. I just find that a little bit weird.
Married? Wait a minute. Okay, one sec, Rage. One sec. Hey, Sky, come here for a second. Come here for a second. Oh, my gosh. Wait, I have an idea. What if we prank them? Because they expect us to be married already, you know? Like, what if we prank them with, like, a wedding? And then we could see their actual thoughts on us getting married, you know? Because Rage could just be saying that just to say that, you know? Like, I think it would be really funny. What do you think? What do you think? Sounds like a good idea, but it's too bad that it's not real. It's okay. We can talk about that later. All right, just meet me at the McDonald's tomorrow, okay?
All right, we keep this a secret.
group. We keep this down low. All right, don't let him know. Look at him. He's so clueless. He has no clue what's going on. Okay. All right. Okay, bye, Sky. I'll see you tomorrow in the library to read some books. Take care, you two. Take care, Sky. Take care.
Hey, Floaty, what were you two lovebirds talking about?
nothing. Don't worry about it, man. Usually, we should probably get your pizza. Oh, wait. Where's your pizza?
I gave it to Sky. Oh, my gosh. I don't even want it anyways. Let's just go.
Now we have to order it again.
Man.
Oh, my gosh. All right. You know, fine. Let's just go.
The next day.
All right, Sky. Let's go. Let's go. I'm going to tell you about our secret plan, all right? I have this amazing plan where we're going to prank them. Floaty, you should eat something healthier. What? No, McDonald's is the perfect place. They got, like, the most healthy food ever. I mean, sometimes they only have, like, rats and stuff, but I'm sure they're going to actually have, like, actual food this time. So let's go. Let's go. And I can tell you how we're going to prank everyone in Block City. This place is filthy. Yeah, no, it actually kind of... Is that a rat over there? Oh, ew. What the heck? Yeah, we need to tell the worker about that. Is there a rat over there? Oh my gosh, there's rats everywhere. Watch out, Sky. I'll protect you. All right, let's go in. Hello, Mr. Worker. How is your... Wait, dude, where's your cashier, man? Morning, sir. Oh my goodness. What? This guy's depressed as ever. All right, Sky, you can go ahead and order what you want. You guys got no cashier. How are you guys supposed to keep your cash? Yeah, this is kind of a messy McDonald's, but yeah, we'll probably take... I'll take an egg McMuffin, a double quarter pounder with cheese, and some fries, please. I think... And a side of Coke as well. Yeah, give me a side of Coke as well with that. Floaty, you ordering too much. What do you mean I'm ordering too much? This is perfect. All right, I'll be right back. All right, thank you, Mr. Worker. Your diet is out of shape. I'm a clown. It doesn't matter what I eat. How about you, ma'am? Oh, yeah, Sky, go ahead, order. Order whatever you want. I won't judge you like you're judging me right now. Are those rats on the shelf? That is disgusting. Worker, you should probably get the... No? What do you mean, no? There's literally a rat right there. I'll only take a salad. We'll take one salad. Thank you, Mr. Worker. All right, come on, Sky, here. Sit down. Let me tell you about our secret plan. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so funny. Okay, so basically, here's my idea. We're gonna go to everyone in Block City and we're gonna tell them that we are married. All right, and not only that, we're gonna tell them that we have like a special wedding party at our house or something. And after that, everyone's gonna be like, whoa, you mean lying to them? Well, not lying to them, but like pranking them, you know? And we're gonna tell them, it's like, hey, we're actually getting married, and they're gonna all act surprised. And at the end of the day, we're gonna reveal it to them, like, surprise, it's actually all fake, and we're not actually getting married, you know? It's gonna be a pretty funny prank, right? Don't you think we're gonna get us in trouble? Not really. Oh, hello, Mr. Worker. You got our food? Excuse. What do you mean, excuse? Oh, yeah, my Pepsi. Thank you, man. I appreciate it, dude. And here's our salad. Here you go, and the burger. Oh, my gosh, they actually have everything this time. Oh, my goodness. Plus new food. What is that? Oh, what the? Is that cooked rat? Oh, that's disgusting. What? We're trying to discuss our plan here, man. What is that? Oh, my gosh. You know what? Well, you know what? Wait, Sky, we could start our prank right now. Floaty, never take me to this place. No. Watch this. Bonus? What in the world? You're not getting no bonus, sir. But we just wanted to let you know that we're actually getting married. So if there's like, you know, if you guys have like a wedding special or you know what? Yeah, congrats. Thank you so much, man. Yeah, it's official. Yeah, we are getting married. So if you have any like extra cake or extra free bonuses, you know, what can I do? Yeah, get us like a cake, you know, or yeah, we do. Okay. Oh my gosh, Sky, wait, look, we could use this prank to actually get a bunch of free stuff too. This is the only time we see the worker having emotions. Yeah, that's actually true. This guy is like mostly always depressed, so this is like actually kind of rare that he's actually happy about something. But oh my gosh, wait, this could actually work, Sky. Oh, here's our salad, by the way. We could actually, oh, there he is. Hey, thank you for the cake, man. Oh my gosh, no way, we got this for free. We should ask him to clean the place. Oh yeah, on the house. Thank you, man, I appreciate it. Hey, Mr. Worker, since it is out, it's made of rats. Ew, what the, what do you mean it's made out of rats? What? That's disgusting. The good kind. Hey, ew. Ew, I can already smell the fume. That's disgusting. Floaty, this is making me sick. I'm just kidding. I'll change it. Yeah, you better change it. What in the world? This guy tried to give us a cake full of rats for our wedding? What in the world? Oh, yeah, we should probably order some cake, too, to actually make it believable, you know, Sky? We should probably, like, order. Oh, there he is. You got the cake ready, man? Oh, yeah, thank you. Oh, yeah, this one smells much better. It smells like actual cake. Thank you so much, man. Have a good day. You have a good day, too, Mr. Worker. All right, but, Sky, what do you think of our plan? Look, we just got free cake with it. Invite me? Oh. Sky, do we have enough room in our house to invite this guy? He did just give us... What the heck? This guy's so weird. We don't have room. Yeah, sorry. Here, take your rats, man. We don't got any room in our house, man. But thank you for the cake, dude. I appreciate it. Let's get out of here. Yeah, let's get out of here. What in the world? Oh my goodness, this guy tried to give us rat-infested cake. All right, let's go. We should probably get actual cake though, because we probably don't need that. So should we go to the mall real quick? Try to get us some cake, and after that we could go ahead and prank Rage. Oh my gosh, that would be so funny. We could ask Noah for it. Yeah, Noah probably has some good cake. All right, let's go. All right, hopefully Noah has some good cake ready for us. Oh my gosh, he's gonna have like an insane reaction when we tell him that we're getting married, or quote unquote married. But let's see, where is... Oh, there he is. Of course, he's sitting by himself in the cafe. All right, let's go. Hey, Noah, what's up, man? How you been? Here, sit down. What's up, dude? We just want to let you know some really good news, man. Me and Sky are getting married. It's the two of you. Yeah, we're getting married. Oh my gosh, and there's gonna be a big party. Wow, I know, right? It's insane. Yep, it's official. We are married. Congrats, you two. Thank you. Hey, Noah, can you commission us a wedding cake? Yeah, can you talking about like getting married? You know, every wedding has to have a giant cake. So you know, if you got like some extra cakes in the back that we could just like yoink, you know, like just grab and get out of here. You know what? Sure. No way, a free cake, Noah? Oh my gosh. I mean, it's gotta be really big, by the way, because obviously it's like a wedding. Yeah, how many?
How many?
Sky, how many should we ask? We should ask for like a lot of cake. So then we could eat it for breakfast for like 2 years or something, you know? Like we should ask for a lot of cake.
Maybe one but big or a lot but small.
Floaty, that's too much sugar.
Nah, we'll be fine, Sky. We'll be fine.
Yeah, we'll take 5 cakes and we'll have it like, you see that fountain right there behind you right there?
Yeah, make it as big as that. So we'll have 5 cakes like that.
Oh my gosh, Sky, this is perfect. We just got free 5 cakes, man.
All right. Thank you, Noah. You're a legend.
All right, Noah's gonna go grab those cakes real quick. Oh my gosh. Wait, Sky, this is insane.
Look at all the advantages we could get from just being... Wait, we should get you a fake ring, but we could get a real one, so then we could use it for a real wedding eventually, and then we could get it for free.
Oh my gosh, you think you'll give us the ring for free?
Oh my gosh, I mean that is like a kind of like a lot to ask for, but I mean if it is for our like big wedding and they know us for so well, you know, Matt is the guy who doesn't do that.
Oh yeah, Matt won't really. Yeah, he will just charge us. You know what, Sky, just for you and just to make this prank more elaborate, I'll get you a ring. All right, I'll get you a ring. Come on, let's go. Where is Noah though? Is he getting the cake? Where'd he go?
I have no clue where he just... Oh, there he is. Hey, Noah.
What the heck? Where did he just come from to get 5 cakes the size of a fountain? Yeah, man, you got us the cakes? That's not good news.
Well, what's up?
Not as a fountain. Oh, okay. I mean, that's fine too. I mean, as long as it's like still decently big.
But 10% of it? Oh, wow. 10% is still pretty big, but...
Oh my... What the... Yo, Sky, look at this. We just got 5 huge cakes and a bigger one. Oh my goodness.
Whoa, different kinds of cake. Look at this one. This is like a wedding cake. Oh my gosh. That's insane.
Hey, wait a minute. That's not us.
Who the heck are on these cakes?
Noah, I thought this is for us, man.
What the heck?
What in the way? He just destroyed our wedding cake. All right, you know what? Whatever, Noah. Have you seen... Forgot. Wait.
Oh, wait. What the heck?
Yeah, you could... Can you actually make a wedding cake with us in it?
Oh my gosh.
Wait, can Noah actually do that? I didn't know he could do that.
Nope, not yet.
What? All right, you know what? We'll take these 5 cakes, man. Thank you. But have you seen Matt anywhere? You know, the guy, the jewelry guy. We need to talk to him for a ring, you know?
Later for custom? Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's probably up there, right? In jewelry or something. Should we go talk to him?
I think I saw him up there. Okay. Let's go, Sky. Let's get you a ring.
Oh my gosh, it's gonna be huge.
We could probably find like a really good deal or something, Sky. Cause don't worry, I'm a smooth talker. All right. I'm gonna go in there, tell him that about our wedding, and he's gonna be like, oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? Since you've been such loyal customers, I'll give you guys a big discount.
All right, this is gonna work. All right, here it is. Jewelry.
All right, and oh my gosh, look at these rings. Oh, yo, what's up, Merchant Matt? How are you, man? It's been a while, dude.
Hey, sir. Hello, sir. Actually, me and Sky are getting married.
Hello.
What the heck? This guy is way too excited to see us.
What? Yeah, me and Sky are getting married. So we're trying to look for an engagement ring of some sort.
Congrats, ring. Yes. We're looking for a ring. It's official. Yep. Oh, what the heck? Wait, what?
Is that onion rings? Are they? What the heck? These are onion rings. I thought we were looking for like engagement rings, man. What the heck? My bad. Yeah. We're looking for, let's see. Let's look around, Sky. Which ring do you like? Oh my goodness. These are so beautiful. Anyways, check out. Yeah. We're checking them out. And oh my gosh, what are in these safes? But oh my goodness. Whoa, these rings are so cool. I think Sky, which one do you like? Oh my goodness. This one's like glowing and stuff. This one has to be like super expensive. This one looks pretty. Oh my gosh, what the heck, how am I supposed to pay for this? We'll take this ring, Merchant Man, the Soul Walker's ring. We'll take this one right here. And since, you know, we're getting married and you've known us for a while, Merchant Man, you know, because we're such a like cute couple type of stuff, you'll give us a discount, right? Like a little discount or something. All right, that will be 100,000. What? Sky, do you have that much money? I don't have any. Oh wait, yeah, we did. We're getting married, man. So like, maybe you should dock that a little down. You're getting married. Yeah, you get it. Yeah, get us a discount, man. Get us a discount. See, I told you, Sky. I told you, I'm a smooth talk. What? 99,900. That's like a $1 discount. What the heck? That means nothing, Merchant Man. You know, here, take your onion rings back. How much is it now? You know what? Oh my gosh, it will hurt. But oh yeah, see, told you, smooth talker. But oh,
take it for free just now. Oh my gosh. Wait, we just got the ring for free, Sky. Oh my goodness, thank you so much, man, Merchant Matt. But invite me in the wedding.
Sky, do we have enough room in the house? I don't know if we can invite this guy, but I mean, we get the ring for free, you know?
Yeah.
If not, you guys will pay twice.
What?
What do you, we don't, run, yeah, run, get out of here. Oh my gosh, we got the ring for free, go.
We're just gonna have to jump down, Sky. I know your legs are gonna hurt, but
see you, Matt.
Why? Ow, that hurt, that actually hurt. Go. Oh my gosh, we gotta get out of here. We just got all this stuff for free. Go.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna be such a funny prank, Sky. I can't believe we're actually gonna try to pull this off. Okay. We have to be sneaky, and we actually have to make it believe that we're getting married, you know? So make sure you like act super happy and all that type of stuff, okay? We got this. Okay, let's go, Sky.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. This is gonna be such a funny prank.
Okay.
All right, we're walking up
and ring the doorbell. There you go. Hello.
Who could be Rage at the door?
Oh, there he is.
Wait, Floaty? Sky?
My man.
Hey, guys.
What's up, dude? Hey, man, we just want to let you know that we are getting married.
Wait, really? Oh my gosh. So what I said really, really worked with you guys. Wow.
Yeah, it's official. We're officially getting married.
Oh my gosh, congratulations.
And not only that, we're gonna have a giant party at my house, dude. And you're invited.
Wait, a giant party? But your house is so small, dude.
Yeah, I mean, we'll make it work, you know? We'll make it work. Make sure you invite your entire family and everything.
Okay.
It's gonna be great, man.
Oh my gosh. All right, man. Congratulations to you, too.
I can't wait to tell
Ashley about this. You know what? I'm gonna tell Ashley about this right now.
Yeah, go ahead.
Of course, I won't be late. Thank you so much.
Oh, yeah, you better not be late, Rage. I'm being serious, man. All right. Our friendship is on the line, man. All right?
All right.
Okay.
Yep. I'll see you there.
All right. Have a good one, Rage. Bye.
Bye.
Oh my gosh, he believed us.
Hey, Ashley. Okay. Scott, I'm gonna go in and see what he actually thinks, okay? So you like hide somewhere here. I'm gonna go in cloud mode. I'm gonna go in, okay?
Oh my gosh, I can't believe it.
I wanna see their reaction. Yeah, their reaction is gonna be so funny. Okay, go hide. Okay. First, I need to wait. All right, I need to first transform into cloud mode. And boom. Okay. Now I'm in cloud mode.
Okay, I'm gonna sneak in their house. Hopefully they didn't hear their door open.
Hey, Ashley.
Oh, wait.
Ashley.
Okay.
You won't believe it. Oh my goodness, Floaty finally proposed to Sky. They're getting married, and the marriage is happening. The wedding is happening at their house.
Oh my gosh.
We're all invited, and I'm really excited, but also... you telling me they got married as soon as you tell them they should?
Oh, no.
Yeah, which is kind of weird, right? That is really strange because, like, you know, you shouldn't get married just because... Yeah, exactly. Like,
too soon. Wait a minute.
You shouldn't get married just because you tell them to, right? I really don't think they're ready to get married.
What?
Honestly, if they're... they're gonna act upon another person's opinions, like, that's kind of messed up, you know? Like, I feel like they're really immature for that.
What?
I doubt they'll have a plan. Exactly. Like, they're not gonna last, to be honest.
Oh my goodness, what is he talking about? I thought Rage was supporting us. Floaty's that person who doesn't have plans. What?
Yeah, exactly. Like, it's gonna be such a terrible wedding, and honestly, like, there's probably only gonna be pizza at the party.
What? Oh, there was only gonna be pizza, but what's wrong with that?
Yeah, it is going to be scuffed. Oh my goodness. Now that I think about it,
oh my gosh.
Floaty deserves to be single.
What? Is he oh my gosh, I can't believe this is what they actually think. Are you serious? No way. Isn't his house too small?
Yeah, his house is too small. I actually mentioned that, but
no way.
I don't know. He said he has a plan, but honestly, his house only can fit like 5 people.
Oh my goodness. Oh, this is what? This is actually insane. I thought Rage was gonna support us.
Yeah, this is really rushed, to be honest. Like, he's not ready for marriage.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I need to tell Sky right now. Oh my goodness, I can't believe Rage just said that about us, Sky. I thought he was gonna be excited that we were getting married, but I can't believe this is what he really thought. Yeah, you know what, let's just get our mind off of it. Let's invite Frosty. You know, I know that's unexpected. I know. Oh my gosh. All right, let's just ask Frosty. I'm sure Frosty will be happy for us because he's married too, you know. Knock on the door, knock on the door. Hello, Frosty. Frosty. Oh, there he is. Hey, what's up, man? We just wanted to let you know me and Sky are getting married. What are you two doing? You are disturbing my inner peace here. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Yo, Frosty, you chill out, man. We just want to let you know that me and Sky are getting married, and we want to invite you to our wedding. Yeah, we're getting married. Oh, for real? Yeah, for real, for real. Yeah, we're getting married. What do you think, man? You down to join us? Are you sure this isn't a prank, Floaty? What the heck? How does he know? No. This is not a prank. I would never prank about marrying my most beautiful wife. yeah, it's not. No, we are actually getting officially married. Knowing you as my doppelganger, I'm sure you are doing a prank. What the heck? How does... what? No, this is not a prank. I promise you, Frosty. We're actually getting married, right, Sky? No. Yeah, exactly. We're actually getting married. Uh-huh. Yeah, no. Come on. Believe us, Frosty. Believe us. We're actually getting married. Yeah. Because, like, we're way too perfect for each other. You know what I'm saying? Like, it was down... Do you have a plan on your wedding? Yeah. It's gonna be in my house, in like, an hour or so. Yeah, it'll be in my house. Excuse me. Me and Snow are perfect, okay? Okay, you know what? This guy is not budging, Sky. I don't think we should invite him. You know what, Frosty? You're uninvited from my party, okay? How does that make you feel, huh? You're uninvited from the best wedding ever in Block City. I didn't even ask. Oh my gosh, this guy is so mean. All right, you know what? Whatever, Frosty. Have a good one, man. You and your snowball, okay? Me and my Skyball are gonna enjoy this wedding, okay? I have a better wedding than yours. All right, you know, whatever, Sky. You know what? Let's invite Dr. Panic instead. I'm sure he's happy. And he walked away. Oh my god, Skyball. Yeah, I didn't know what to call you, you know, but you know what? All right, let's just go to Dr. Panic. I'm sure you'll have a better reaction. Oh my gosh, this Frosty guy. All right, let's go. Oh my gosh, I'm sure Dr. Panic will have a better reaction. I'm pretty sure he knows about our relationship, and he actually like likes us, you know. I hope so. Yeah, I hope so too. Oh man, my hopes are not very high, especially after Frosty and the big Rage, like, you know, thing. But hey, Dr. Panic. Oh my goodness, are you watching some TV, man? Not now, I'm busy. What the heck? Well, we just want to let you know that me and Sky are getting married. We are getting married. It is official. What? Yes. Yes, me and Sky are official now. Look, she literally has a ring right here. Look at this. She has a ring and everything. It's for real. Yes, it's for real. It is a true wedding, and you are invited to our house. Let me check. Wait, let me check. What? Check for what? What do you need to check for? Let me check the ring. Oh, I guess. So careful. That costs like $100,000. So don't mess that up. This ring, what the heck, Sky? What is he about to say? I'm so scared. Has made in special material. Oh, of course, it's gotta be made in special material for my special girl, you know. So you two are really getting married. Yes. We really are getting married. It is a big reveal and big secret. And Dr. Panic, not everyone is invited. Good job, Alien. Thank you. You're invited to our wedding party at our house in like 10-20 minutes. You're invited. No way. Yes, of course. We have to. Woo! Oh my god. What the? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down, Mr. Panic. Oh my goodness. He's going insane. Yo, he's going to destroy the world. Oh my gosh. Hey, watch out. Watch out. That's my house over there. Watch out. Watch out. Oh my gosh. Dr. Panic, calm down. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay. Yeah, we'll see you in 20 minutes, man. You don't have to panic that much, dude. Get it? Because panic, Dr. Panic. But this is the happiest day ever. Okay, okay, okay. We get it. We get it. Oh my gosh, guy. We should probably go back home, dude. This is insane. As Dr. Panic's going insane. Okay, let's go. Yeah, at least he's happy, you know? Oh my gosh. Yeah. Yo, chill, man. Don't shoot at my house. Oh my gosh. Okay, Sky, let's go back home. Our house. Yeah, no. Oh my goodness. This guy is insane, dude. All right, let's go back home, Sky. Oh my gosh. What the heck just happened? Oh my gosh, Sky. I can't believe that's how everyone really thinks, man. Oh my goodness. I don't think they've fallen through our prank. Yeah, I didn't think they would fall for a prank that easily. And I can't believe Rage. Oh my gosh. That makes me so mad. I thought he was happy for us. All right, you know what? Whatever, Sky. When we actually get married, we'll have like a closed-off wedding where it's just like maybe your family and like some of my friends, you know. We'll probably have it pretty closed off. But, you know, it's okay. All right, let's just go back home and relax. Maybe watch some Block City or something. You know what? Are you thirsty, Sky? Because I'm honestly kind of parched. I kind of need some water. So, same. Yeah. Let's grab some water. Let's grab some water. Okay, over here. Over here.
Surprise!
What the? Oh, my gosh.
Oh my god.
What are you doing here, man? Ooh. Oh, and Ashley,
come on out.
What the heck? Oh my goodness, you guys are like dressed up, man. We just
wanted to surprise you guys because, you know, you guys have your wedding, remember?
Oh, right, Sky, do you remember? We kind of told them that we have a wedding party.
We're ready.
Oh no, I forgot.
Oh my god.
It seems you forgot to set up the wedding. Yeah, about that. Rage, basically, we just pranked you guys and we're actually not getting married. There's no wedding. There's no party.
What the heck? A prank?
So,
that's not funny to... Oh my gosh, that's not...
You know what's not funny? Telling us that we should get married, but then talking behind your back. Yeah.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
What do you mean? What are you talking about, Floaty?
Because after we told you that we were getting married... Huh? Yeah, I heard it all, Rage. I was in cloud mode.
What the heck? Why were you
eavesdropping? I heard you talk about like, me and Sky aren't ready. And that is like, oh, we shouldn't get married. You were listening? Yeah, especially you, Ashley. Don't even try to act all innocent.
Hey,
you were
listen.
Also, what?
Listen. It was all just a misunderstanding. I promise you. Oh my
misunderstanding.
Goodness.
I don't think I misunderstood anything.
No,
I'm pretty
sure
I heard everything.
No.
Crystal clear.
Okay. I know, Sky. I know exactly what you mean by that. But listen, okay? We only said that because you guys decided to get married or, you know, prank us about getting married after I told you guys, why aren't you guys married yet? That's why I don't think you guys are ready. It's not because we don't think you guys are perfect for each other. We really, really do. Like, you guys are amazing together. You guys are the best lovebirds that we've ever seen in our lives. Even better than Frosty and Snow, you know? So...
Oh, even better than Frosty and Snow.
Yeah, exactly. So just know that it wasn't a personal attack or anything like that.
All right, you know what? Well, that's high praise. I know. They like, call each other Snowball and stuff. It's pretty serious, but, I mean...
Yeah.
I mean, you know what, Rage? I accept your apology, man. And sorry for pranking you guys. I know you guys got all dressed up and stuff. I hope you understand that we meant to say Floaty and Sky. Yeah. You know what?
Yeah.
It's okay. We're sorry that we pranked you and, you know, try to get you to believe us and, you know, get all ready. You guys got all suited up. But you know what? I think we all just need to hug it out. All right. Maybe me and Sky will get married at the right time.
Yeah. I'm so sorry, man.
All right. Let's hug it out.
Yeah. We didn't mean it like that. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's all good, man. Hey, you guys could probably like change back because you guys are dressed really nice right now.
Yeah, Ashley, let's go home since there's no real wedding.
Oh my god.
You guys tricked us.
Silly prank. It was a silly prank.
Come on, Ashley, let's go home.
All right, Rage. Yeah, you should probably go back home, man. Wait, what?
All right.
Dr. Panic.
I'll see you guys later. Wait, what the? Dr. Panic?
Where did you come from? Hey, guys. What's up? I am here.
Huh?
Dr. Panic, what are you doing here? Oh, dude, get this off my porch, man. What in the world? Oh, wait. Sky, I think we also invited Dr. Panic. I totally forgot.
Oh, gosh. So where's the wedding?
Where's the wedding? I see Dr. Panic. There was no wedding. Right, guys? It's pretty funny.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, sorry, Dr. Panic. Sorry about that, man. You, can you take this off my porch, please? It's actually in the way. So, all right. Okay, Rage, I think it's time for you to go back home. I'll deal with this later, man. Okay. You just wasted my time. Oh, my, right. Oh my gosh.
Later.
Rage actually
bye.
Went. Okay, bye, Rage. All right, Dr. Panic. Yeah, we'll talk about it later, man. But you have a good one, dude. You have a good one. Oh, my gosh. He's got strong legs. Yeah, no, he's definitely got some strong legs. All right, bye, Dr. Panic. Bye. Oh, my gosh. I kind of feel bad for him, but it is what it is.
Thanks for watching, Floaters. Make sure you guys subscribe or the Boogie Monster will get you. And click on more videos for good luck.